Here he comes. You guys will spray on my name. It's nice guy. You can win this. It's FCW.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado. Weighing in at 259 pounds, Marcus Owens.
This person is such a puzzle to me. You see someone who is well-mannered and very polite, but then they get in the ring and turn into a real brute.
When you climb in the ring, you check the niceties at the door. Being well-spoken doesn't count for much when you're trading blows.
At least they'll shake your hand before they knock you out cold.
This is XCW Wrestling Evolved Warriors, Season 6, Episode 291. This is the fallout of Judgment Sacrifice.
Things are about to get good.
And
his opponent, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 265 pounds, Zach Tucker.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
As we have a qualifying match for this XCW Worldwide Championship Elimination Chamber match, we have the former Worldwide Champion, Marcus Owens.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup. Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Oh, shot to the jaw. Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Now he's been put on the defensive. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
He saw it coming. Taking advantage.
He has him now. German suplex.
And he's just become merciless here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter. Big knee to the midsection. Has the opposition in the palm of his hand. And
he gets what he deserves for all that gloating. And a stop to the gut, too.
Caught with a jawbreaker. Separation.
What power!
And you don't just do something like that to win a match. You do that to inflict punishment. Nobody home. Wow, that hurt. Textbook Psy headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied. I think we know what's coming next.
Uh-oh.
Job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now. A new strategy is needed right about now. executed. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable the position he's in.
Lift off. Oh, misses the mark. Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Oh, what a slap. Positioning them exactly where they need to be.
All the way on the top.
Avalanche power bomb. Face wash. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Down with a suplex. Electric chair.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. Ripping at the eyes. He continues to press forward.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Strong kick. My goodness. Arm control applied and working on the arm. Armoring. Oh, what a kick. That was nasty.
Ooh, sharp kick.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Ooh. Oh, jaw
shattering.
Before this match starts, maybe some good sportsmanship. Well, maybe that's asking too much.
That's how you escalate the disrespect.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. These two can't stand one another. I don't know why anyone.
thought we'd see otherwise. Emotions running high in this highly anticipated match, but this is officially underway. Mind games are definitely in play here, gentlemen. Getting into your opponent's head, making them question every step and move they make, that's why you do something like that.
Yeah, you cannot deny how even the smallest change in game plan can have long-lasting effects as the match continues.
And set right into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
No!
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Thank you.
Slang shot. Face buster! Oh! Solid kick across the back. Knee strike connects. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him. He's got to wake up and get in the fight. Exclamation point!
Poised and ready to strike!
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He reverses it. Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Yeah, that was a bad idea for that team.
Watch out. What a swinging neck breaker.
Thank you. And again, showing off.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. To the stomach gives them separation. Big time knee lift. Wow. Sanders and kicks in the corner. Face wash. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Reciprocating the initial. Here it comes. Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Both legs trapped. Double leg drop. Cross the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gut buster. And this has got to be it! And referee cuts off the count in one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh!
Now going after the knee of danger.
He switches it back around. Spinebuster!
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Yes, he didn't come here watching for the time.
Again,
punishing their opponent.
Oh, double knees.
Setting it up. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. Answering back. The stamina left to pull it out. critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Setting up again.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Here is your winner, Chris Danger.
And even if they still don't have their opponent's respect after this, at least they have something to celebrate.
This is definitely one of those wins that counts as.
Here we go, guys. Main event.
The following is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brain Busters from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 234 pounds, one half of the Alliance World Tag Team Champions, Matthew Styles.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponents, first from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 227 pounds, Joshua Martinez.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now.
This will be a beautiful matchup between Matthew Styles, Joshua Martinez.
And representing the Union from Omaha, Nebraska, weighing in at 240 pounds, Scott Collins.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? Here he comes.
And representing the Coalition from Maryland, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kendrick.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
This is the last qualifying matchup. I feel like it's pinned to the next beat for the national championship match.
Over the years, the WWE Universe has been beautiful takedown, and he breaks the submission.
Should be over,
but he breaks the hold. What an elbow drop. submission match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, what a hurricane rana. The damage he's taking is starting to pile on. Shot in the face gets him out of that spot.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Measured knee drop. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
What are we about to see?
For the skies! Man was taking the attack to the competition for that one.
Look at this!
DDT!
Kneeling! Whiplash neckbreaker!
Uh-oh is right!
Here is your winner, Kendrick.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner. Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way. It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.
All right, guys, we're back with XPW Wrestling Ball Warrior Season 6, Episode 291. That's the end of time.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making our way to the ring, representing the Union from Green Bay, Wisconsin, Michelle Collins.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And from Houston, Texas, Andrea Hunter.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Handle applied.
Up and oh wow, face first.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Calling for it!
Oh, the rope step!
Totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, what a forearm.
Able to interrupt the attack.
She'll take things into the ring.
Steps through, double under. Neckbreaker! She's got it, got her shoulders down. On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
Stomping away.
Oh, I don't have you seeing stars.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, goodness! I wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
Down they go.
And she's keeping the pressure on here. She's going at full throttle right now.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. The elevated triangle's applied. Not long left.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely the elevated triangle, man. Short shots to the ribs break the hold.
Oh, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Oh, my God. Surfboard leg breaker. She's able to get out of the way.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Are you kidding me? Feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. A running hurricane rana.
Beautiful. Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was a
nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
This could be big. Going up high. Way too long. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Ooh, what a shot. Natural selection.
That could be it.
Shoulders down.
The kick out. I don't believe it.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face. Oh, look at this.
Elevated triangles in.
This singles contest has a victory.
Here is your winner, Andrea Hunter.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
She was so committed to walking out the winner. I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Brandon Stevens.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his partner, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 257 pounds, MPK.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with a competition level this high.
So if MTK wins, then he is in the elimination chamber. If he wins, then
and representing the Blood Brothers from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Ultra Violent Zone World Champion, Mason Carlos.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Mason Carlos successfully returned the WWE World Championship. But just a sacrifice, but now he's got some back.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Nonstop Impact Underground Champion, Robert Jackson.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record. Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
Taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Swing neck breaker.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, what a neck.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape. Some damage already. Gets him with the counter. Turning the tables there. Arakaya kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the win up.
He beats the counter. This one continues. Hits him with the counter.
Oh, sit down. Here we go.
Uh-oh. And off the tag.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb. Good timing with that reversal. He switches it back around.
Position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Slide blade. Sight set on the top rope.
Top rope. 50 splash.
Looking for the victory. Two. Oh, a two count to kick out again.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second. Able to get there in time.
And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Game six. Oh, snapmare. Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, set down. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Into the corner now.
Set up. Oh, no.
Sweet rolling savant kick.
This looks like the setup to...
Signed, sealed, and delivered. He keeps his team in the match. Oof. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
In the torture rack.
This is excruciating.
Counters that.
Arm pulled right on the arm into the side suplex.
These consecutive attacks have him really.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Talk about taking a high risk here. I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
Oh, no! No!
Landslide! And he's adamantly in control.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
Sign of adrenaline there for him.
Watch out! Suicide dive! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Chains of Stan Stasiak.
Someone caught him.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. And he very quickly counters.
J-Man. Oh, unbelievable.
Man, this place is jumping.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.